great pleasure to have all of you here. It's a very important day for us at MaxCure. For this day, we've been waiting. We have done a lot of hard work to reach or to take MaxCure to the stage where it is today. Many people, initially they used to call us, are these people are mad or what? Why are they expanding? Some people used to talk, are they expanding for something else? A lot of people have doubted the capabilities. We have put everything into rest. Now the past is all history. Today we are standing with 9 hospitals, 1500 beds. We have in fact done our search through whatever data which is available. In fact, there is no other hospital, at least from South India, to have grown to this stage where they have come up with 1500 beds in a span of 2 years. So indeed, I feel proud and pride that we belong to Hyderabad, where a Hyderabadi hospital group has come to this stage within the shortest possible time. We also take the privilege and pleasure to inform you that this is the first of its kind. As Dr. Anil has already mentioned it, it has never happened in the history that any Western hospital chain has shown interest or has come forward to set up a hospital or a tie-up or an alliance with a hospital in India. Whatever the associations are there, they are either there from Middle East, from African hospital chains. But this is for the first time, and definitely there is more advanced healthcare system which is prevailing in Europe. Definitely that will come to India now with this partnership of Medicover. As far as Medicover investment is concerned, they are already holding 22% stake. And in future, definitely, we will be utilizing the coming funds for the expansion all over India. We are looking at various markets because now we are widely spread in Andhra and Telangana. We are looking at Karnataka. We are looking at Northeast, where many of the current hospital chain do not look at it due to various situation which is prevailing there. But we are very open. We would like to explore the markets there as well. We are also looking at Maharashtra to take MaxCure Medicover partnership to the newer regions as well. And I would like to cut short this thing. Thank you so much. Thanks for giving me this opportunity.